Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Professor Dr. Muhammad Rehman, Chairman of the Rehman Medical Institute.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Respected teacher, dear colleague, and my dear students, Assalamu Alaikum. It is on the occasion like this, when I see the joy on the faces of all my people sitting here, and I am reminded that the purpose of this institute was not restricted to merely providing health care, but also giving better working and living condition to more than 2,000 people that work with us today. However, I refuse to take credit for what RMI has achieved today. The work of a decade before 2002 and a decade after has been due to the prayers of my parents, teachers, and the help of my friend and family, and the support of my wife and children. The pride we now take in RMI is due to the day and night efforts of all our doctors, nursing, technical and administrative staff. I thank you all for turning my dream into a reality, and I must congratulate the organizers of this grand and successful event. Very well done. Thank you for all coming here tonight. Thank you very much.